Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Mad TV. Today, I would like to share the data view and the variable view in SPSS. For the data view, it's simply the place where we input the data that we collected. If there is any additional information, we can place it in the variable view. For example, for the first group of data, which is collected on height of a group of students, we can proceed to variable view. Under the name, we can change to height. We should bear in mind that we shouldn't use space as this is not allowed, as we can see here. All we can do here is we can use underscore to replace space if we want. But bear in mind that for name, it's supposed to be short and simple, as we can give extra information under label column. We just have to type height of a group of students. Space is allowed for this case. For the height, as we can see, after the decimal without any value or zeros. So which means that we can treat them as integer. To convert to integer instead of decimal numbers, we can change decimals to zero. Or we can change under the type, choose numeric, or decimal places change to zero and click on OK. For the second data, all are in terms of letters, so which means that for the type is supposed to be string. And for the characters, we should check the maximum length of letters that used in this variable. Since this is types of lit, which means that maximum character should be 2, since we have type AB. So we use width 2, and we can label the name as blit. Extra information types of blit. For the types, supposed to be nominal. And for the height, is scale. And we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.